Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel and to another video. How many of you like basic and minimalistic homes? Well, I do. And for that reason, I have kept one room of my house free of furniture. The topic I'm going to cover today is going to help renters who don't want to invest much in furniture, as well as people who own a house but again don't want to invest much in furniture. If you are following me on Instagram and you have subscribed to my channel and you are a regular viewer of my channel, then you would know that recently my parents came to my home in Bangalore, and for their comfortable stay I needed a bed. And as you all know that my guest room has no bed and no furniture, so for this reason I rented a bed, a king size bed, and this is what I'm going to share with you today. Watch this video till end as I'm going to share some tips and tricks and my review on how this rented bed came out to be. There are plenty of websites which offer furniture on rent, like Furlenco, Gozifo, Rentical. The bed in the video is a king size bed and I took this from the website Rentical. When we decided we want to go for a rented bed, we searched plenty of websites like Furlenco, Gozifo, but they all were giving beds for minimum of 3 months. So we have to give the deposit plus we have to keep the bed for minimum of 3 months, which was not our need. Then Gaurav came across this site called Rentical. I will provide the website link in the description box below. This is not a sponsored video. So this was our very first time that we were ordering any kind of furniture online. We had plenty of questions like what will be the deposit, what is the minimum period that we have to keep the furniture. That all was written and described on the website properly. If you are still continuing with us, then please subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, share this video with your friends and family, and yes, do hit the notification bell button too to get notified of our new uploads. Now let's continue with our video. Out of the three websites, that is Furlenco, Gozifo and Rentical, we found Rentical to be more competitive and reasonable. Since the lock-in period was less, Rentical was offering furniture for a minimum of 1 month at very competitive and reasonable prices. We wanted only a bed without mattress and no other site was providing that. We got the bed on rent at very good price, that is I think 2000 or 2500 we got the bed without the mattress, out of which 1000 rupees was the deposit which was returnable. We made booking through their call center. The number is on their website. Like on 23rd, I needed the bed when my parents were coming and I booked 1 week in advance. Within 2 to 4 days, the bed was delivered to me. The bed came in dismantled condition and the delivery boys that came, they only installed the bed. By now you would have seen the condition of the bed, what the bed looked like and how was the condition of the bed. These were the mattresses that I already had, so we didn't rent the mattresses. Talking about the condition of the bed, it was little worn out as you can see in the video. Also the bed, the wood had a stench to it. So I had to keep the windows and the door open of this room for the odor to go away. It took 3 days for that smell to go away. Still continuing with the video, if you like the video then consider subscribing to the channel, hit that notification bell button to stay updated of our new uploads. Here's how the bed looked like. The bed was tough, good, but the backrest here of the bed was little flimsy. It was moving, it was not that strong. For the return, again we placed the return request through call center. In next 3 to 4 days, the pickup people came, they dismantled the bed and they took away the bed. During the call to the call center people also told us if we want to extend having the bed with us, we can do that with some discounted price. They offered us some discounted price for 2 months, 3 months, 6 months. So they have packages if you want to keep the bed or any other furniture, then they have some packages. You can check on the website, also through the call center you can check. The deposit which they keep, they return that generally in between 10 to 15 days. We got our deposit in 10 days. We got our full deposit in 10 days. The deposit came into the same account through which the order was placed. Also, when the order is placed and email confirmation is sent, same way as when the deposit is returned, again an email confirmation is sent. So this furniture on rent thing is a hit. If you are looking for something which doesn't cost you much, then you can definitely go and check out Rentical. Taking furniture on rent is a good concept because as a renter, I don't want to invest that much in furniture because once I leave this place, I have to carry that furniture along with me, which again does the wear and tear in the furniture. This concept is amazing. Like if you are not happy with the furniture, you can return the furniture, you can exchange the furniture, you can change your decor every 6 months, 1 year, you can change your decor. I think this concept is amazing. If you like my video, then please do consider subscribing, hit that like button, share this video with your friends and family, and yes, please do hit the notification bell button too to stay updated of our new uploads. Until next video, bye-bye.